Hello, and welcome to Daniel's second vlog of the National Youth Orchestra 2010 edition. For those who are wondering, I do own more than just this shirt, and I'm about to prove that with the pile of stuff that is behind me. These, ladies and gentlemen, are my belongings, and today, if I complete my task, I will manage to get them all in one suitcase, one carry-on, and... So, to all my avid viewers, which now include my grandmother, happy to say, here in Mississauga where I am, I hope you enjoy. Without further ado,
ready, set, go! NYOC,
And that's how it's done. So, just 2 short days to go until the National Youth Orchestra of Canada officially starts, and I am ready. It's been too long. For all those taking the train from Toronto to London, I will see you on Wednesday. Bye! Have a great day. Being laughed at. And that's how it's done. Now what? Can we go yet?